was a good probably 15 to 30 seconds before I realized that this was not a demonstration, this was not a drill, emergency. When the helicopters actually came over the tree line and the impact actually occurred, the impact occurred probably, I would say, maybe 100 feet in the air and maybe 200 feet out from and the grunts that were out there.